All right, this is Weazel News. We just got info. I mean, well, we didn't really get info, you know. Yeah, this man right here that's pointing at this building. I don't know why he's pointing at the building, so I'm gonna just, you know, look at the building. Of course, you know, Arthur Morgan was taking, well, I think it was someone on the Yellow Pages taking a picture of this building, so, you know, I've kind of just been watching it like a hawk. You know, nothing has really gone on so far. You know, Maze Bank is a key part of the city, and the city is in debt, $300 million, of course. We are, you know, we need to see some changes, you know. Hopefully they start, I don't know, our economy got to do something. Because even though that everyone's looking healthy, the government isn't, you know. So hopefully, I mean, the cops can apprehend whoever, whatever people are, you know, trying to threaten. Stuff, man. We have a half moon. You know, half moon. You know, at least no one's gonna do no Twilight stuff. You know, become a werewolf. No, that would suck, of course. See me rolling. That song's fire. If you don't like this song, you need help, my guy. Oh, he's gone. Oh. He's gonna leave me like that? That's kind of messed up. I'm okay. Sorry. Fun fact. You know. I'm kind of scared of heights, you know? Even though I just flew a helicopter here. It's just... kind of scares me. If you fall from this height, you're dead. I don't know if someone's gonna be able to save you, but you're just dead, you know? But I don't understand why people, you know, wanna... Hey, like, this is what I'm talking about right here. Look, take a picture of me, it's me. You know. Got that man right there? Pretty sure that's Arthur Morgan. Or who knows, it could have been a setup. Not if it wasn't Arthur Morgan the whole time. What if someone just faked their name, you know what I'm saying? Oh, like it's me. Someone gave me a ride out to Garage T, please, from Legion. I'm pretty sure Garage T is Legion Life. If I'm correct. But, yep, this is Weazel News, you know. This is Weazel News' Night Watch. Our special. You know, I mean, it's not really like a special. It's like, I don't know. It's like Bruce Wayne and Batman, you know what I'm saying? The end of the day, it's just Weazel News. The end of the night, Night Watch. I don't know. But if you are here, if you're still here with me, you know what I'm saying? Why the freak do I hear a plane? Oh my. We just. What the heck? Let me just try to see. Oh my, yeah, there's no way. Getting down there.